Detroit, I'm Kenya Summer Moore, a psychology student at New York University. I'm financing my education as a model.
Six names remain. Here is Miss Michigan, Kenya Summer Moore.
Okay, Kenya Moore, our next lucky lady, looking gorgeous.
She has been in pageants since she was 14, so we thought she'd do well.
Miss Michigan.
Besides a family member, I would have to say Maya Angelou has influenced me the most. After reading her writings, I was inspired to write poetry of my own, and to date I have over 50 poems that I've written. I admire her the most because she's come from a difficult past and she was able to turn her life around.
We continue now with our semifinal interview competition, and our last six contestants will begin with Miss Michigan. This is Kenya Summer Moore, who's 22, professional model and student at New York University, and going to be a child psychiatrist. I read in your bio, Kenya, that your grandmothers have been really powerful influences on you. How so?
Most definitely. My grandmother had a hand in raising me. She raised me since I was 3 days old, and also along with five other children. And now she's raising her mother, who has Alzheimer's disease. So she's been a great influence in my life. She's such a positive woman and full of strength and energy, and she's just really special.
Are both of your grandmothers here tonight?
Yes, they are.
Undoubtedly, the folks at home will catch a glimpse of them. You and I will never know. One of your grandmothers owned a boutique?
Yes, my grandmother Moore does.
Did she clothe you when you went to school?
She actually did. I think I was the best dressed person in school. Every day I had a different outfit, and that was really nice.
She spoiled you rotten.
I think so.
And that's what grandmoms are for. Now that you have matured, do you really think that it makes a lot of difference what you look like in life?
No, I don't think so. My grandmother instilled the value that the inner beauty comes from what your soul says and how you display yourself and how you treat other people. You have to be very kind, and everything comes from within, so beauty is within to me.
Thank you very much. Would you step over here for the judges? This is Miss Michigan, Kenya Summer Moore.